献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers。
10月20日，反省与感谢节录。人类的眼睛就像从窗内向外看的单向窗，镜头所向，从天文到地理，大千世界的芸芸众生都摄取殆尽，就是遗漏了一个我。自己日常的行为自己无法明察秋毫，所以我们似乎需要一个向导引导我们行路的方向。那么这个向导是谁呢？他在哪里？我以为有两个，其中一个常以温柔委婉的语气忠告我们，提醒我们，他的名字叫朋友。另一个则是以疾言厉色讥讽我们，打击我们，他的名字叫敌人。没有别人的指责，就没有警惕，更没有进步。批评使我们不得不步步为营，做事不敢轻易逾矩，以防不慎落入万丈深渊。我们倘能拥有这样一位益友，是我们的福气，为什么不感激呢？日本已故大文豪川端康成一生信奉两个字，就是感谢。我们若时常使用这两个字，相信敌人终将销声匿迹，或是改头换面，以朋友的姿态出现了。选自鼎炉小语。
October 20th, Reflection and Being Grateful, excerpt. The human eye can be likened to looking out a one-way mirror from the inside. Whatever the lenses are focused upon, from astronomy to geography, it apprehends the multitude of sentient beings in the entire cosmos, but yet it emits the self. We are unable to clearly perceiveour own daily actions, so we appear to need a guide to instruct us which direction to go in. Who and where, then, is this guide? I believe there are two. One of them always advises and reminds us with gentleness and tact. They are called friends. In contrast, those who use belittling and harsh language to ridicule and attack us, they are called enemies.Without the guidance of others, we will neither have reminders nor progress. Criticism forces us to advance every step of the way, while warning us of the bottomless abyss into which we can fall. Having such a helpful friend is truly our good fortune, so why not be grateful? A contemporary eminent writer in Japan, Kawabata Yasunori,has believed in two words his entire life, be grateful. If we can often make use of these two words, I believe that our enemies will eventually dissipate and go into hiding, or will change their stance and attitude into one of friendship.